dear.
What do we measure feet in Britain? Obviously, the one, two, three. What is that?
You measure them in a little slidey thing.
Yeah, but what is the unit? What is the unit?
A fraction of the slidey thing.
yes. It's called a barleycorn. It's a third of an inch.
A barleycorn?
A barleycorn. Is each one. So if you're a size 12, you're a barleycorn bigger than size 11, or two barleycorns bigger than a size 10.
Why do they ever tell you that down the shoe shop?
I think they probably are not aware of the fact.
If I go into Dulcis tomorrow and go, good vendor of shoes, how many barleycorns am I this fine day? And then I point my foot at them, I'm going to get short change at Lakeside.
I have size 13 feet as well, which is an absolute plague because most shoe production goes up to 11, maybe possibly 12, when you go into shops. So every time I go in, I go, do you have them in anything in size 13? I get a speech where they go, you might find it difficult to find shoes in that size. Do you look at them and go, really? Because this is the first day I've had size 13. Yesterday, I had size,
a birthday present.
I had size 9, and then I played poker with the witch. Hideously wrong, and now I've got these things. But thank you. Thank you for setting me straight.
Did they not go,
good sir, you're a barleycorn too far for this shop, aren't we?
We're not having a barleycorn.
Onwards to Big Rose Freak Foot Outlet. Where the clowns buy their shoes.
Listen for that.
Come in, you are welcome here, titchy feet.
Behave yourselves. Now,